My name is Dr. Kyle Morse. I'm a spine surgeon here at the Hospital for Special Surgery. So I see patients with degenerative conditions of the spine. That includes conditions that are in their neck or the cervical spine, the thoracic spine, as well as the low back or the lumbar spine. So common conditions that I treat are a lot of patients with back pain, patients who have back pain with neurogenic claudication, which is when patients have both back pain and bilateral lower leg pain, which really prevents them from walking. I also see patients with disc herniations causing unilateral radiculopathy or sciatica, as well as patients with myelopathy in which they have instability, difficulty with balance, difficulty with coordination, as well as cervical disc herniations where a patient may present with unilateral arm pain due to a disc herniation in their neck. So I believe in performing minimally invasive techniques, and for me, that's not just a surgical approach, but it's also a philosophy. So using shared decision making as well as really understanding what the patient's specific condition is, I aim to provide a tailored treatment for that patient. And it's really understanding what is causing their problem. Is it pain? Is there a specific anatomic condition that we can target? And then it's using these specialized techniques to do that. Spine surgery can be very scary for patients and their families. After all, no one ever really wants to have spine surgery. However, by developing a solid relationship with our patients, providing excellent education so that they understand their underlying conditions, and then also providing compassion and reassurance throughout this whole process to both them and their families is absolutely vital for their recovery and outcome. Being able to see success in a patient is just absolutely inspiring. Our patients go through a lot when they have a spine condition, and being there for them and their families if they have to undergo surgery, or if not, going through this journey together is very important. I think as a spine surgeon, we have a very special relationship with our patients, and we can make a monumental impact in their lives. And it's absolutely rewarding when you see a patient who comes in and has pain, or they have an inability to walk, and then you can return them to the things that they want to do in their life.